Hi, this is Nate at Urolox. I'm going to show you how to program this 3780. Before we get started, you need to know two things. One, the master code pre-programmed on every lock is 11335577. And the user code pre-programmed on every lock is 2244. This lock is currently set to private mode. I'm going to show you how to change it to public mode. First, you press the logo, then enter the master code. Then type in 08. Now you're in public mode. When you're in public mode, you leave this cam unlocked. The user can come up to the lock, input a code, input the code again, and it's now set to that code for day use. So when they come back to their locker, they press the code, it opens up, and they leave it open.